Makes for scary reading, doesn't it?
I'll have that back, thanks.
I know, Pete Larson.
I don't need to peek over your shoulder. Still, it's good you're doing your homework. If you're going to steal the man's wife, the least you can do is find out who he is.
Don't push it. Why did it take you so long to answer my messages? I was worried. The other day in the hotel, you were panicked.
I'm sorry I overreacted.
Well, what happened when you got home?
Nothing. I got back before Pete. He didn't even notice I'd been out. What about DC and Adia? Can we trust him to keep his mouth shut?
Well, he's not going to tell your husband, if that's what you mean. You know, I looked him up on our intelligence system. He's up to his neck in it, you know that.
The other day at the hotel, you said you'd spend every day with me if you could.
Yeah.
So what are you saying? That's changed because you found out more about Pete?
I'm saying it's got more complicated.
No, it hasn't. It's been that way all along. But if you don't feel the way I feel...
You know I do. Before, you being married, it didn't matter. But it's different now.
You just have to be more careful, that's all. We were unlucky, but it's not going to happen again, is it?
I really want to believe you.
Then do. Pete's no angel, I won't deny it. But it doesn't change the way we feel about each other, does it?
No.
I've just been to the hospital to see a kid minus two fingers that were cut off on your husband's orders.
I thought we did this already.
Pete's no angel, you said. You didn't tell me that he had people's fingers hacked off.
He doesn't talk about work.
Work? I can't believe that you would call it work.
Don't blame me for what he does.
No. You just reap the rewards. The big house, the cars, the holidays. Don't you care where any of this comes from?
You knew I was married. And you knew about Pete. Now someone I don't even know has got hurt. What does that change?
I think we should end it.
Why?
Because more people are going to get hurt.
So you're scared?
I deal with people like him every day. I'm not scared.
Yeah, you are. You're scared of how you feel. You're scared it's too good to be true.
Yeah, well... It is.
If you want to end it, fine. I can't make you love me.
But I do love you. That's what's making this even harder to do. I'm really sorry, Elvis.